I'm Mark Turner, and I'm the Operations Director for Lightsource Renewable Energy Limited. What we've been doing here today is opening the Dunsfold solar park up to the general public so as then they can understand what it is that we do when we build a solar farm, what impact that has on the land, what impact that has on biodiversity on a site. And in particular, we've had a school party come from Brighton to see how we can turn sunlight into electricity. Going around with the kids today has been fantastic. I've got to admit, I was nervous about what I would do showing a group of 8 or 9 year olds around a solar farm, because solar farms don't have moving parts, things don't light up, they're the things that you would expect kids to be interested in just aren't happening here. But in fact, they've been really engaged throughout. I think we've taken the best part of an hour to walk around the solar farm and talk about what the different components do and how it works. And I've been amazed by the questions that they've asked about how the different things work. I've been asked questions today that you would need an A-level in physics to answer. And these guys are 8 or 9, they're fantastic. And they've just been wide-eyed and with interest in what they've been doing. We've been counting butterflies as we've wandered around the site. I think we're over 100 now in the time that we've been walking around. So we've had a great time today.